We're talking a lot about Saudi Arabia, but the Qatari champions Al Dahail have signed for the Qatari